For products and apparel that show off your love of soaps, visit the Soap Hub shop today. Days of Our Lives spoilers for Wednesday, September 2nd, 2020, focus on Ben's search for Ciara and the reveal of what really happened to his wife. Lives are going off the rails, and the newlywed couple fight to get their lives back together. All Ben wants is Ciara, but his memories of what went down are locked away. He turns to Marlena for help getting answers. Did he kill his wife? Did he hide her body? Could Ciara have found a way to run? As it turns out, Ciara is very much alive and suffering a terrifying fate. She's held captive by the evil Vincent, and her future is uncertain. If Ben didn't kill her, does that mean the sinister scientist will? Rumor has it big trouble is on the way, so fans will want to keep a close eye on this storyline. Ciara's survival relies on Ben unlocking the truth so he and the police force can track Ciara down before it's too late. Over in the courtroom, Sammy continues putting on quite the show to destroy Nicole. Spoilers reveal she does a darn good job. Poor Nicole suffers a humiliating blow as her past deeds come to light. As the bombshells drop, so does Nicole's confidence that she will walk away with the baby. Is there any way the judge will still award her and Eric custody now? If they have to prove Sammy is worse, this case will become a circus show. There's even a very real chance neither will walk away with Allie's little boy. Meanwhile, Sean and Belle get a reality check when her ex shows up. Seeing Philip rocks the couple deeply. Old wounds open, but will a former rivalry reignite too? Belle and Sean have enough on their plate dealing with Claire, never mind taking on Philip too. Days of Our Lives made its debut on November 8, 1965, and is the second longest running daytime drama currently on the air. The show shot to the number one spot in the ratings in the early 1970s, and has been a fan favorite thanks to its emphasis on romance, adventure, and relationships. The Horton family has been a staple of the show since its inception, and other households have been added over the years, including the Bradys, the Damaras, the Kiriakises, and the Hernandez clan. Two of the show's most enduring love stories are the ones belonging to Marlena Evans and John Black, and to Patch and Kayla. Ken Corday is the executive producer, Albert Alar is the co-executive producer, and Ron Carlovati is the head writer. The three of them certainly know how to entertain, and to keep fans coming back for more, which has led Days of Our Lives to stay running for so long. The other three remaining shows are General Hospital, The Young and the Restless, and The Bold and the Beautiful. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes. For up-to-the-minute spoilers and news, sign up for our free newsletter.